And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
We got. Still got this. Militia tracks.
Thank you.
There we go. Sell this. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More tracks. This is it. No, not this way. Found them. It looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
Not yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place. How were they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine. Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place. So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
Yeah. nothing!
Hey, you want some anarchy? How about this? Fucking anarchy!
Come on,
Ash! Hate every goddamn
Hold
one
up.
Of you!
Move in!
We're down!
Finally, Jesus. Ellen, you gotta be out here somewhere. Fucking anarchists! Hate every goddamn one of you!
Good riddance.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job. Hey, where'd you go? Hey.
This way. I find it down this tunnel.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
St. John.
I'll radio back. Check on him later. St. John out.
Yeah, not bad.
Hey, Captain. Did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now.
You were saying something?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Sarge?
Yeah, I can fix that. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? There you go. Oh, big spender. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Catch you later. Deke, Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? Doesn't matter anymore.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs, medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia. We have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. Sure has. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John and Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. The doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
Here we go. Never gets old.
Hey, Captain. Did, Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. From both men.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Ready to go back at it.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these.
St. John!
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out, I mean.
And look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out in the shit, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out.
Yeah.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Here's another nest. Let's burn it up. Another nest. Let's go. Another nest. Burn it down. Let's take a look around.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.